contents are, he has taken weight of solute to be 2.5 gram, weight of solvent to be 75 gram, and you need to calculate the molality. You know that by studying the definitions only, I have given you the formula for calculating the molality. Molality M is nothing but 1000 into W2 divided by N2 into W1. What is W2, W1, and what is N2 there? See, 2 refers to solute, 1 refers to solvent. Okay, it means W2 is a weight of solute taken, or this is nothing but solute. I will take it as W2. Okay, then what is the weight of solvent? I said 1 refers to solvent. This solvent here is benzene, so this will be our W1. Rest is put the value, get the answer. But what is M2 there? M2 refers to molecular weight of 2. 2 means solute. What is solute here? Ethanoic acid. So molecular weight of acetic acid. How will we calculate it? What is molecular weight? Molecular weight is a summation of atomic weights of all the elements present in a molecule. How many elements are there? 3 elements. Which are those? What is carbon, oxygen, and hydrogen? Let us calculate the mass. How many carbons are there? 2. That is 2 into what is the weight of 1 carbon atom? 12. Plus, how many hydrogens are there? 3 plus 1, 4. 4 into what is the weight of 1 hydrogen? 1. That is atomic weight of 1 hydrogen is 1. Plus, how many oxygens are there? 2. What is the weight of atomic weight of 1 oxygen? 16. Okay, 2 into 12 is 24. Plus 4 into 1, 4. Plus 12, 16, 2s are 32. Its summation will be 60 gram per mole. This is our molecular mass of ethanoic acid, that is acetic acid. Now I know the values of all W2, M2 as well as W1. Rest is what? Putting the value, getting the answer. Just put the things. M is equal to 1000 into what is W2 here? Weight of solute. How much he has taken? 2.5 divided by M2. M2 refers to molecular mass of ethanoic, that is nothing but our solute. How much it is? 60 into what is the weight of solvent you have taken? 75 gram. The rest is your simple mathematics. It will be approximately 0.555. That is molal. This is our answer. See, the answer without unit is unitless or meaningless, I can tell. You have to end the answer with the unit. Otherwise, it will be meaningless. This was about the first question. We have done with the calculation of molality of the solution. Similarly, we will be calculating the molality. This is our question number 2. Same thing. Just formula also same. What is the difference here? 1000. Here it is referring to the gram. That is 1 kg equal to 1000 gram. Here also, in case of molality, 1000 refers to liter. That is 1 liter contains 1000 ml. Okay, same thing. We just once and read the question. What is the question? See? Solution number 2. Okay, the question is calculate the molality. Molality, capital letter M. I need to find it out. Molality equal to how much? Containing 5 gram of NaOH. NaOH is our solute. Weight of NaOH. That NaOH is our solute. I always, okay, how much she has taken? 5 gram. Weight of NaOH, how much she has taken? 5 gram. Okay, and what is the weight of solute? Value will be around